Today, we're going to take a look at animating numbers in After Effects and creating a countdown timeline which can be used in documentaries, presentations, and much more. For the sake of this tutorial, I'll keep it as short as possible. First, let's rename the layers so we can keep everything organized. Then I'm going to create a new solid. This layer needs to be black. First, I make the layer invisible and then I draw a rough mask in the middle and make sure the gear that will be in the middle of the screen is covered. Important is that the black layer is on top of the text layer you want to use. The order matters. Now we need to make the black layer visible, go up to track matte. If you don't see this, then go to the bottom of your screen and press switches and modes. Now select matte and click on alpha matte. As you can see, everything that's under the black mask we drew is visible and the rest is invisible. If you change the position vertically, you can already see what the effect will look like. We do the exact same thing for the other two layers, for the months and days. We can duplicate the black solid layer, drag it on top of the months layer and change the layer to alpha matte. Same thing we do for the text layer, days. Now that we are done, we can move on to the positioning. We set a keyframe where we want the animation to start and then we go to the end where we want the animation to stop. As you can see, it looks choppy. We want to make the animation more smooth. We will do so by ease in and ease out. And now the animation will gradually start and end. To make it even more smooth, we can select the last three keyframes and go up to the graph editor. Here we're going to drag the points more to the middle. Now the animation will ease in very slow, making the animation feel very, very smooth. I have more to-the-point short tutorials on my YouTube channel for After Effects and Premiere Pro. So if you like this one, make sure to check the other tutorials out as well. And I'll see you in the next one.